On today, we'll be looking at the new custom board partner AMD Radeon RX 6600 XT card. This is the new GIGABYTE Radeon RX 6600 XT Eagle 8G. Good morning and welcome to Tech Interceptor. First of all, remember to subscribe to the channel and activate the notification bell to stay up to date on upcoming videos. According to GIGABYTE, the new card has a 2048 core, 2359 MHz of game clock, 8GB of GDDR6 memory operating at a 16,000 MHz, 128-bit of memory bus and 256GB per second of memory bandwidth. The new GIGABYTE graphic card is characterized by tripol fan clean square black industrial design. It is an ATX form factor graphic card that measures 282mm of lenght, 113mm of width and 41mm of height. So for the installation the card requires 2 slots. As card cooling system, we find the WINDFORCE 3X cooling system feature 380mm fans. These have alternate spinning to reduce the turbulence of adjacent fan and increase air pressure. In addition, the 3D active fan provides semi-passive cooling, so the fans will remain off when the GPU is in low load or low power gain. In the heatsink, the copper heat pipes shapes maximize the direct contact area with the GPU and the VRAM through a large metal plate contact to ensure proper cooling. On the backside, the silver metal backplate increases the overall stiffness of the card and with an accurate airflow design helps cool by increasing its dissipation. New GIGABYTE Radeon RX 6600 XT card uses a single 8-pin connector, and with this power configuration, the recommended PSU is 500 volt. Used as an air vent, the I/O panel has 4 display connectors, 2 display port 1.4A and 2 HDMI 2.1. New GIGABYTE Radeon RX 6600 XT Eagle 8G will be available starting August 11, 2021. As soon as it is available on the market, below in the description we will find the link to buy it. What do you think? Let me know, as always, in the comments below, and if you find this video helpful, then leave a like, share it, and don't forget to subscribe. Thanks for watching, see you again next time!